The purpose of this meeting today is to let you know that we're aware of the situation, we're gonna resolve the situation, but right after this meeting today, I'm gonna hang around and we will give, and I will personally talk to each one of you and give you a timeline on your particular situation.
As part of our effort, we conducted a forensic study. We looked at the building as a whole, and we primarily came out with two general recommendations. One is repairs to the outside of the buildings with flashings, building wraps to prevent water from getting into the windows and doors and around openings. And the second one would be a number of small modifications to the HVAC systems to control and condition the introduction of outside fresh air while the units are operating.
No one has been out here to do anything. All I hear is complaint. I got a piece of mold here, piece of mold there. What do I do? It's sad. It's really sad because, you know, the residents have to live here. You know, we have a voice. You know, we pay rent. You know, they want their money. They don't know excuse why it's late or why it's short. You know what I'm saying? The same thing go for we want done in our apartment.